All right, your last comedian is a true ball handler. So please give a round of applause for Steve Cape.
God told me to do it.
What do you mean God told you to do it?
God told me to come up here and do this.
You can't just come up and do it because you want to, okay? What do I need your life for?
Sorry for being here.
Oh, sorry. You can't just put up a camera on me because you...
Why not?
But I love you.
Oh, I love you, God. I love you.
Oh, so God changed me and they wanted me to be like a holy person, like Mother Teresa, Gandhi, you know, the Maharishi, someone. But coming here changed all that. I don't need that anymore. I got this. I love you. So during this enlightenment, I learned that there's no hell. And since there's no hell, we can pretty much do whatever we want. Oh, I like this sitting. Oh, I tell people all the time this changed my life and I got abilities. Like it's easy for me to juggle, do things, and it's like an acquired savant thing. And I told someone about that. I said, they've never heard of that, but they heard of idiot savant. And I said, well, I think I got one of those two things covered. Speaking of sins, who's seen Cinema Sins? That really turned me into a movie cynic, because it's like the more you look at a movie, the more you see all these problems in it. And I noticed some actors do the same accent in every movie. You've got Sean Connery playing a Russian shock commander. Everyone else is saying, Comrade, watch out for the Americans. And he's saying, hold my bagpipes while they put my kilt on their body. How do they get away with that? I don't understand that.
God told me to do it.
Someone told me that I was very brave for coming up here and doing this stand-up comedian. I said, but there's a fine line between being brave and being stupid. I think I may have crossed that. Maybe it's the idiot part of the savant thing. I don't know. But there's also another line between balls and guts. You know, I've got a few balls up here. And a big gut like Joe Gatto. Let Joe Gatto, that guy's a big guy. So I'll give you an example. You know, there's I had a gut feeling. You got a lot of guts. You got a lot of balls to do that. But then there's like a gut feeling. Is there a ball feeling? Someone asked me to feel my balls earlier. Let me give you an example. For instance, Trump paid $200,000 to have sex with a porn star and keep it secret. So he was listening to his gut and said, keep that secret. Yes.
Let me tell you something about that, folks. Wonderful times with it.
But then Arnold Schwarzenegger, he listened to his Bob instincts, and he just had sex with maids for free. So that's, you can't just go around having sex with maids.
Why not?
Because it's wrong.
God, my boss told me to do it.
You can't just do whatever your boss tell you to do.
Why not? He's a robot sent back through time to make him laugh.
Another movie, you know, that Forrest Gump movie. What a farce that thing was. I mean, nothing in there is factual at all.
Oh, yeah, I love it. Mm-hmm.
You watch it?
Yeah.
Nothing in there was factual at all. I mean, no one gets good at ping pong by hitting balls against a wall. Trust me, I've tried this. and his only serve was eating some BS into a toilet. I mean, I would have just crushed him if I played him in ping pong. I would have took his jam at me when I get along so well anymore after that. I tried to give her a moonshot, but she didn't like it that much. We went out into space, and in space, you don't need no legs, so the dead man said, you go get lots of money. Also, we thanked the whole thing in AM 51, but.
I have time, right?
No. Well, your 3 minutes is up. I mean.
Oh, I thought it was 7 minutes.
No, you said 3 minutes.
I said I got 5 minutes repeat.
Oh. Yeah. Who said 3 minutes?
I don't know. I didn't.
Oh, okay.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, Lieutenant Dan asked, Forrest Gump, he says, you ever find Jesus? He said, I don't know, I'm supposed to be looking for him. It's like, this guy was raised in the middle of the Bible Belt. I mean, he had Baptist state charters and preachers on every street corner, and he's never heard of Jesus? But maybe he was raised Muslim, and he was told that Jesus was just a prophet, so he didn't need to go look for him. maybe if God sent a robot back through time, you know, but, you know, God doesn't like robots, but, you know, to save people, he'd say, you know, you can't just go around baptizing people.
Why not? I gotta save them. It's coming. You're baptized. Throw them against the wall. I need your clothes, your boots, your bike, and some general life advice.
Who's talking about getting a high, who's paying $500 to see Joe Gatto? Like $500 for a ticket for that? You really gotta be high.
I don't like Joe Gatto, I don't like that guy, that's too big of the books.
I think I hate when someone asks you, like, what do you do all day, Gavin? Just tell me. What do you do all day long? I say I play with my balls, but that's basically masturbating. Okay, I think I'm done with it. I love you all!
Forrest Gump, I love you, Forrest.